155 million tons of banana is produced in tropical and subtropical areas of the world. After harvesting the fruit bunches, huge bio-waste is generated. In general, irrespective of varieties, approximately 5 to 7 tons of central core stem is obtained from 1 hectare after the removal of 12 to 13 layers of the pseudostem sheets. Currently, less than 2% of these central core stem produced is used for human consumption and the remaining goes waste. This video will demonstrate the technology for efficient utilization of central core stem for the development of minimally processed central core stem, which is ready to cook. In indigenous systems of medicine, central core stem is used to treat kidney-related disorders, diabetes, intestinal worms, acidity, burns, wounds, used as a coolant. Conventionally, the central stem is used as vegetable. But due to the drudgery involved in the prior preparation, it is less used in the modern kitchen. The combined bundle of equipment for the processing line was developed by ICARCIAE Regional Center, Coimbatore, in collaboration with ICAR NRC Banana, Trichinopoly. The developed machinery has sequence of equipments, namely slicer, dicer, fiber remover, surface water remover, and juicer. The slicing unit having the operation efficiency of 40 kg per hectare does the primary duty of slicing the central core into circular slices and remove the fiber from the central core. The sliced pieces are then diced into small cubes in the dicer unit. The pre-treated diced slices then passed through the fiber removing unit, where the fibers are removed by the spindle with the winding arm. Later, the surface water in the removed minimally processed central core stem is removed to enhance the shell life using the two-layered cylindrical stainless steel drums. The processed diced stems are packed in HDPE bags. The prepared cubes could also be used to make stem pickles, stem candy, and other value-added products depending upon the consumer demand. This can also be used to make ready-to-drink juice out of the central core stem. The central core stem is reduced to fine size and then juice is squeezed. The machine has the efficiency of 4 kg per batch. The extracted juice shall be processed for the preparation of RTS. Varieties of RTS like low sugar, no sugar, and different flavors like ginger, mint, lemon could be made by using the machinery and adapting the technologies like minimal processing and making juices. The utility of the stem can be enhanced. Labor cost could be saved. Minimum returns of rupees 4 to 5 lakhs is expected from this venture.